Good morning, all of you. In last video, we had discussed about the Linux operating system with the Ubuntu version. In this video, we are going to discuss about the basic computer maintenance. Computer maintenance is an essential thing, and every computer user must know the basic computer maintenance. In this video, we will talk about basic steps of computer maintenance and how you can perform them. Now let's see what is computer maintenance. Computer maintenance refers to the actions carried out so as to keep a computer in a good state of working. Computer maintenance includes physical cleaning, so as to remove dust and debris as they heat up a computer. Internal cleaning, so as to keep computer applications and program keep virus free, and keeping backup and update software and programs. An unmaintained computer may not run properly. Thus, for a computer to work efficiently, regular computer maintenance is required. A computer not maintained properly may run slow or prevent some programs from running or may not run at all. Thus, computer maintenance is necessary for the following reasons. Computer maintenance detects issues earlier before they become problem. Computer maintenance prevents against viruses and malware. Computer maintenance speed up your computer. Computer maintenance keep operating system and other important software like antivirus software up to date. Computer maintenance maximize software efficiency. So these are some importance of computer maintenance. Now let's see cleaning computer components. Physical cleaning of computer components is done by switching off your computer after shutting down. Then you can use the different cleaning tools while following general cleaning guidelines that follow. First one, cleaning, commonly used cleaning tool for physical component of computers are first, cotton cloth. Only use lint-free cloth when cleaning components such as the case or drive, mouse and keyboard. Don't use a cloth to clean any circuitry such as RAM or motherboard. Next one, the water or rubbing alcohol. When moistening the cloth, it is best to use water or rubbing alcohol. Portable vacuum, used for sucking the dust, dirt, hair, cigarette particles and other particles out of a computer. However, do not use a vacuum that plugs into the wall, since it creates a lot of static electricity that damages your computer. Cotton swabs. Cotton swabs moistened with rubbing alcohol or water are excellent tool for wiping hard to reach areas in your keyboard, mouse and other locations. Foam swabs. Whenever possible, it is better to use lint-free swab such as foam swab. Cleaning brush. Use a cleaning brush with natural soft bristles and it is good for cleaning dust and debris from a keyboard. Some general guidelines for cleaning are: never spray or squirt any liquid onto any computer components. If a spray is needed, spray the liquid onto a cloth. When cleaning a component of the computer, turn it off before cleaning. When cleaning, Be careful to not accidentally adjust any knob or controls. Never eat or drink around the computer. Limit smoking around the computer. For physical cleaning of internal parts like motherboard and other circuit cards of a computer, you can use a natural bristle brush and can of compressed air to blow dust off. Never use anything harsh objects such as a wire brush. Racks are also discouraged because they easily snag on electrical leads and parts. Some general guidelines for computer maintenance are: for maintaining your computer, other than the physical cleaning, internal cleaning and regular computer updates are required. Following are the guidelines for keeping your computer clean and maintained. Keep the keyboard, mouse and opening clean. Gently clean your monitor. Keep your computer cool by keeping it dust free and ensuring that computer's cooling fan are blowing air in the right direction and not working against each other. Keep food and beverage away from the desktop and laptops. Organize cords and other e-debris. Don't overcharge your laptop batteries. Always use good quality UPS and batteries. A typical UPS protects a computer from over voltage as well as under voltage. Don't block the vents of your computer or laptops. Keep magnets away from a computer and laptops. Be careful with the unfamiliar Wi-Fi network. In fact, never use them. Shut down your computer or laptop properly every night. Regularly delete unwanted programs. Use an external hard drive for backup and extra file storage. Get antivirus and anti-malware software. Run antivirus program daily. Run antivirus programs regularly at specific intervals, once in 2 days or once a week. Always keep your installed software and programs updated. In case of problem and issues, despite above steps, do not open your computer case or try installing new utility programs on your own. Rather, seek help of a hardware engineer. Now, let's see how to prepare maintenance schedule. It is important to prepare a maintenance schedule for your computer. A computer maintenance schedule may include a physical cleaning schedule, a internal cleaning schedule, backup and update schedule. So let's see first, make cleaning schedule for physical parts. In order to create your computer components, you must have a schedule for physical cleaning of these. You can prepare a physical cleaning schedule somewhat similar to following. Clean external peripheral like keyboard, mouse, speaker, monitors, etc. daily. Clean internal components of your computer monthly or fortnightly. Perform internal cleaning of peripherals like keyboard, monitor, mouse, etc. monthly or fortnightly. Now let's see how to make internal cleaning schedule. In order to keep your computer clean and safe internally, you should prepare an internal maintenance schedule somewhat similar to: shut down your computer properly after every use. Delete junk file weekly. Empty recycle bin weekly. Use cleaning programs to remove unwanted file and folders. run defragmented utility monthly or once in 2 months. Now let's make backup and update schedule. Taking backup weekly, so if any by mistake your file system crash, then you can recover your file from the backup. Updating antivirus and anti-malware programs daily. Looking for operating system updates and patches daily. Applying updates and patches as and when available. Applying updates to regularly used programs such as browsers as and when available. So these are some tips to schedule your maintenance. Now let's see how to protect computer against computer viruses. It is very important to protect computer against computer viruses as they might make your computer completely unusable. Computer viruses are malicious code or programs that cause damage to data and files on a system. Viruses can attack any part of a computer's software such as boot block, operating system, system areas, files, and application programs, macros, etc. Two other similar programs also cause virus like infect. These are ORMs. First one, ORMs. ORM is a self-replicating program which eats up an entire disk space or memory. ORM keep on creating its copies until all the disk space or memory is filled. Next one, the Trojan horse. A Trojan horse is a program that appears harmless, such as a text editor or utility programs, but actually performs malicious functions such as deleting or damaging files. Now let's see damage caused by viruses. Virus can do the following if left unchecked. Damage or delete files. First, some viruses may delete or damage random documents or specific files that are crucial for your operating system. For example, operating system files. This damage can range from rendering useless just a few files to affecting your entire computer, possibly requiring you to reinstall your operating system and start from scratch. Next one, slow down your computer. Viruses can run in the background without being seen and may cause your computer to run extremely slow. Invade your email programs. Some forms of viruses may wreak even more havoc by spreading themselves to the contacts in your address book. Not all computer problems are caused by viruses. Even though your computer or particular program may not be running properly, this could be caused by the other things such as a bug, which is just simply an error in the application's code or misconfiguration of software or hardware. Now let's see scanning and cleaning viruses. Windows 10 comes with a Windows Defender programs, which can scan and clean your computer. You can use it or any other antivirus programs like Norton Antivirus, Quick Hill Security, Kaspersky Antivirus, etc. for scanning and cleaning your computer. A good antivirus program will clean most troublesome items like computer viruses. Malicious programs written especially to cause damage to data. ORMs, programs written to eat up disk space. Malware, any type of program which malicious intent such as spying, posting unwanted ads, etc. Spam files. These are electronic junk mail or junk news group postings or any unsolicited mail, temporary files. These files created, these are files created by application and programs for internal usage while working. These are no use once an application program is closed. Junk file. Junk file is a general name for temporary files. Old program setup files cache thumbnails and other bit of digital detritus that pile up over time. Next, how to scan and cleaning using Window Defender. First of all, open setting and update security. First open setting and go to update and security. Then go to Window Defender. Let's see once again. Yeah. First go to open setting, go to update security, and then go to Window Defender, and then click or tap on Window Defender Security Center. Then go to Virus and Threat Protection module. To start the virus scan in common location and memory immediately, hit the Quick Scan button. Window Defender will report the results when scan is done. Alternatively, you may right click on any file and folder and select Scan with Window Defender. So these are some basic things to maintain your computer and clean your computer. So that's all for today. Thank you.